Boeing is conducting the final taxi tests of its first 737 MAX 10 aircraft. Planespotters have spied the MAX 10 out and about at Renton in preparation for its first flight, rumoured to be occurring any day. The MAX 10 is the fourth version of the MAX family. To date, 20 customers have ordered 550 of the MAX 10s. Footage posted shows N27751 moving about on taxiways and conducting high-speed taxiing tests. The MAX 10's maiden flight has been expected for a couple of weeks now. Now, Renton's informed plane spotters say the first flight is imminent. The taxi tests are the last set of ground evaluations before the plane takes to the skies. The MAX 10 was introduced in 2017 at the Paris Air Show. Boeing took 240 orders from 10 customers at the launch. The largest of the four MAX variants Boeing offers, the MAX 10 can fly 3,800 miles and carry up to 230 passengers depending on cabin configuration. The MAX 10 uses the same LEAP-1B engines from the CFM International as the other MAX variants and has an identical wingspan, but the MAX 10 has a longer fuselage than the other three variants. The MAX 10 is 8 meters longer than the smallest variant, the 737 MAX 7. Airlines wanted a larger, better option in the large aisle segment with the operating advantages of the 737 MAX family, Boeing said when launching the MAX 10. Adding the 737 MAX 10 gives the customers the most flexibility in the market, providing their fleets the range capability, fuel efficiency, and unsurpassed reliability that the 737 MAX family is widely known for. Boeing has not had an easy ride with its MAX program. The MAX 10 is no exception to the rule. Deliveries were usually slated to start in 2020. It's now 2021. And the MAX 10 is yet to take to the skies. Earlier this year, Boeing pushed back the delivery timeline to 2023, representing a 3-year slippage. United Airlines, who already flies MAX 9s, has an order for 100 MAX 10s. The Chicago-based airline is lined up as the launch customer. United is also waiting for a large order of the 737 MAX 8s to begin arriving. Despite the delays, United is shaping up as a big fan of the MAX. Rumors are swirling that United Airlines is in advanced talks with Boeing for another big MAX order. In 2017, United did a deal with Boeing to convert part of its existing MAX 9 order to MAX 10s. At the time, United said deliveries would start in 2020. Despite the delays and problems around the broader MAX program, United's rumored new MAX order signals its confidence in the plane. The imminent first test flight of the MAX 10 will further cement that confidence at United and at other customer airlines.
That's all for today. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe to this channel.